I mean, the truth is, even if we know how many men are inside, it's still gonna be a nightmare to get close undetected. This is just wide open desert.
Deeks, you should leave.
What are you talking about? I'm trying to save her son.
I know, but she's serious.
Okay, so am I.
So go home. Let her calm down. All right? If we end up going to Mexico, I will call you, I promise.
I don't know. Maybe getting fired isn't necessarily a bad thing. You know, I mean, we keep talking about trying to find a time to get out.
Yeah, I know. But I like working with you. It's part of who we are.
Yes, it is a part of who we are.
A part that I happen to love.
Come on, Kenzie, you heard Callan. He's not wrong. This kid is flying around on Learjets with nannies. This is a custody case.
He was kidnapped by his dad, a violent felon who ordered the murder of a federal agent. Let's not forget that.
Sam almost died today. And anything can happen down there.
Okay, so what are you saying, that we shouldn't go?
No, I'm just saying we're about to be married. I think we can have this conversation, don't you? I mean, the truth is, this kid could stay down there, and he could go to private schools and college and have an amazing life. Or my soon-to-be wife could be killed while trying to get him on a helicopter, and for what? For a woman who I'm pretty sure doesn't even like us. Why? I have absolutely no idea, because everybody loves us, because we're kind and we're generous.
Because we're happy. Because we're living our lives, because we have joy, because we have a future. That woman has nothing but anger and pain. Can you imagine?
Come to apologize, I accept.
That's the last thing I would do, Deeks.
Fair enough. Okay, I'll do it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry because you are in an extraordinary situation that I cannot begin to imagine. And I wouldn't. What's up, fellas?
How's it going, Deeks?
Confiscate his security badge and escort him to his car. LAPD will be waiting for you outside the parking structure to accompany you home.
Yep.
Really?
I don't have a choice right now, Kenzie.
I know this is your son. And maybe just one day I will understand.
I pray to God you never do. Ever.